You ask and we verify.
On Good Morning Jacksonville, Monday at 6. Do certain communities forbid fast food restaurants in order to keep their downtown quaint? I'll verify.
Is there something you want verified? Email us. Verify at firstcoastnews.com.